So I do these things. I don't know why I gotta add that extra wow every time I start the vlog. Anyways, so today, check what happened out. Let me move my camera out of the way. So today I got my first conversation video from the idea that I've been wanting to do. It's really awesome. And like I said, there is no length or time, and I'm gonna try to watch every single video that I get. And the first video I got is like 20 minutes, which is awesome. I mean, somebody that like filmed. And the thing is, like, I watched some of the video already, but I had to do something real quick, so I had to pause it. And I'm going to finish it tonight. But the thing is, like, it's just it's the feels, man, to like just see somebody just appreciate your idea, and it's really awesome. So I'm watching my first conversation video. My plan is to, how am I going to do this? Okay, so I'm supposed to be off, Wednesday, Thursday, if I get both of my days off, but I'm also, I want overtime. My manager has blessed us with the get as much overtime as you want. So what I'm going to try to do is I usually get 8 hours if I come in on my on-call day, and I don't have to come in this week because my archenemy that shares my same schedule didn't come in last time. He's not my archenemy, but I say that because it makes things fun. Maybe he is. I came in last week, so he has to come in this week. Anyways, so that doesn't have to worry about things in my bops. So I shouldn't have to come in, but I still want those 8 hours. So I might come in 2 days, like maybe Sunday and Monday or Tuesday, 4 hours before my shift. That way I get that full 8 hours, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So I might do that. But yeah, that is things that happen. But anyway, so the reason why, so I can get my 2 days off, and with my 2 days off, I can start shooting reply videos if I get any more of these, and it'll be awesome. What I'm thinking is I might reply like this, like vlog style, but replying to said person. And it might be really cool because this way I like to ramble, and I think that's more of a conversation, is a rambly ramble style. And I think I'm gonna do that. And what I'm gonna do is, if they are like, if there's certain points I want to hit on, I will probably write them down and be like, oh yeah, so and so, you said this in your video, and blah blah blah. You know, that sucks, that's cool, that's awesome, whatever, you know, whatever it is. That's how the conversation, I want the conversation to go. And you guys have been watching my vlog, so you know I ramble, and as I ramble, I think that just starts the conversation and it makes things better. Opposed to, like, my main channel gets everything, like, it's smooth, polished, I wouldn't say polished, but more to the point. There's not all the random craziness as much as the vlogs have, or rambling as the vlogs have. They're more point-oriented. But I don't want that with these response videos. I want them to be just, like, we're friends. Like, it's conversation, you know? Like, you guys have watched my videos. I appreciate it. And I talk to you as if you are with me. I would talk like this, you know, if you were with me. So, yeah, that's awesome. Another cool thing that happened is, whew, what happened? Whew, already running out of breath here. I gotta get to that gym, man. I got shouted out in a video, which is really awesome, by, I'm always blanking, My Little Christy, is that her name? I think, I might have that wrong. I'm just terrible with names, you guys know this, but she shouted me out at the end of her videos. It's awesome, because one, I have been watching her videos for the last, like, 2 weeks. Two, we've interacted maybe like once or twice, so it's not like we're really great friends and, you know, we talk all the time. Like, no, she, it's small world, actually. She commented on my YouTube rant video or another video of mine? She commented on it. I responded and decided to check out her videos, and I saw her videos and I liked them, so I subscribed and I started watching her videos. And, because I forgot what, she did like a rant video too on, was it sexuality, or the word whore, I think, something like that. I think it was the word whore, and I don't know, it was, I thought it was a great video, and so I was like, oh, totally gonna subscribe. And I don't know if she ever, She might have commented on one more video of mine, and I would leave comments on the videos that I saw of hers, and yeah, I don't know. And then like, what happened? Did I watch her video? No. I started getting subscribers. Like, I got like one subscriber last night, and it said Christie's sent me here, and I was all like, okay, thank you, Christie. And I didn't snap in my mind that it was her, and I believe she lives in Europe. I don't know the exact place, but I believe she lives overseas. And so they're 6 hours ahead. Is it 6 hours ahead? 6 hours ahead. And so of course when I'm going to sleep, they're waking up. I don't know, but anyways, so shouted me out of the video like right at the end, and I was just like, oh, what? And she's like, this guy's awesome, blah blah blah. And I was like, oh, what? And it was really awesome. And then craziness, my friend Emily was like, hey, you gotta watch this video, my friend Christy shouts you out at the end. And I was like, I know. I was like, I watch her videos and stuff. And she's like, what? How do you know about her? And I'm like, oh, we didn't know about each other. So it was really awesome. So today's been going really cool. I've gotten more people that say they want to make videos. Some people are like, oh, I need time. And I'm just like, this is a video that I think I'm going to, at the end of every Topic Tuesday, remind people about. And I always feel like at the end of my videos, I need to have more of a Philip DeFranco-esque type feel to it, to where he's like, oh, remember guys, you can always blah 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 blah, and he has like a better like outro and stuff like that. I'm always like, yo, notice as you watch my videos, like I have my ending, like, don't remember, wake up in the morning, daily dose juice thing, but I want a more solid reminder to go check out stuff. And I might put that latest video that I did to be the video that always like, I don't know, it's like 45 seconds before the video's over, it pops up, like, oh, don't forget to check out this video. I think that's what I'm gonna do with that video. But just because I really want it to grow into something. And I think I do just wanna make that extra channel, whether it's just one video or a bunch of videos, because then I think I can basically use the idea I want it to with just replying to stuff. And yeah, so that'll be it. But anyways, that's today. That's what happened today. It's really awesome. So excited. I'm gonna finish watching this video. Probably grab something to eat though while I eat, watch it. But yeah, so it's really, really excited. And let's hopefully this thing grows. And you can submit a video too if you want. And some of you are like, oh, we already know each other, so great idea. Yeah, thanks, Eloy. But yeah, so see you guys tomorrow. As always, subscribe to this channel, subscribe to the Music Money channel, subscribe to I don't know, whatever channel you want, because you can do that. Bam!